In this temple, as in the hearts of the people for whom he saved the Union, the memory of Abraham Lincoln is enshrined forever. Pretty cool. This whole place is pretty cool. You know, Abe was the one who started the whole secret fête society a couple hundred years ago almost. And in the meantime, we credit him with the original saying, "Fête it be."